My inspiration in my art varies. I try different things all the time. I love the sunsets in Kelowna, so that has been one of my main things. And I love flowers, the folding of the petals and the coloring. So I do a lot of sunsets and flowers, but